And in this tag team bout, it's going to be Roxanne Perez, Cora Jade, and Zoe Stark. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Indy Hartwell, Gigi Dolan, and JC Jane.
These teams have built up lots of animosity towards each other, and now they have finally reached a tipping point. I would expect Bedlam to break loose here.
Like this, how important is team strategy?
It's crucial. If these women can't work together, it's a recipe for disaster. You have to leverage each other's strengths to compensate for individual weaknesses if you want to win.
Put it in the corner now.
Oh, driving the elbow.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Oh, what a save. That should have been three.
Smarter, not harder. That's what I say. Sound suplex. It's got to be demoralizing when you're the combatant on the wrong side of the double team. Maybe you want to rework the game plan about now.
Running Hurricanrana. And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch. Jane giving a venomous look to her competition. Then here come the punches.
Now tagging her in.
Taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here. Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Uh-oh. Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Able to avoid there. Kick on target.
Tag.
Zoe Zoe Stark looking to rev up the audience.
It's locked in.
This is a great.
There's the save.
How close was that?
Foot to the belly.
She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh, no way to go. No way.
Almost a miraculous escape. And a side slam.
An elbow.
Response with a dragon suplex. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
The save. How close was that?
Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
A shoulder block drives him to the floor.
Marching up the corner.
As close to three as you could possibly get without the bell ringing.
Saved by a leg sweep there. Look at this. Boom. Nice. So she tags in.
She gets it.
Zoe Stark off the ropes. There's the basement knee.
She's gonna live to regret that.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh boy, kendo stick in hand, nefarious look in her eyes, tossed into the corner.
Roxanne sensed that was coming.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
Evading